Isn't there anyone waiting for you at home?
No one is waiting for me anyway. How about you?
Me, last time someone waited for me, I was behind bars.
Oh. I'm sorry. What happened?
Life happened. I mean, in fairness to her, she tried. She kept coming. But then she eventually succumbed to family pressure. She had no fun.
I'm sure she had a reason for doing what she did. Life can be very tough.
You know, sometimes speak up and action.
You know, sometimes I feel like I'm standing at the edge of a cliff. And everything is just coming at me and it's just too much to handle.
Pastor, you know, it's okay to be overwhelmed sometimes. Everyone has those moments. But I think what's important is to have someone to stand with you in those times.
Thank you. Thank you, Yami. I didn't know I'd find such a strong support system here.
We're in this together. I mean, that's what you always say. And your father's left a good legacy. We're here to help you push it forward.
Thank you. Thank you for letting me unload.
I mean, look at me here trying to give a word or two of advice to the pastor. So life happens to every one of us.
Right. Life does take unexpected turns.